The next one is lined out into left field for a base hit. D'Alessandro scores, and Widener, with five runs in the bottom half of the eighth inning, walks off with the game one win, 10-9.
Final score from game one.
Unbelievable.
Arcadia 9.
Arcadia puts up four runs in the top of the eighth. Widener puts up five runs in the bottom of the eighth. Put this one in the win column for the Widener Pride.